This nudist church urges its congregation to worship in the buff, because what better way to celebrate our Lord than to smear your minge across his furniture? Parishioners at the Whitetail Church in Ivor, Virginia, have made the same mistake as a lot of devoutly religious people. They take this thing a little too literally. They figured, hey, Jesus was crucified in the nude, so the most respectful way to praise him would be to strip off all our clothes and gum up the pews with our passion for the Christ. It almost makes too much sense. But then again, this little chapel that could is a part of the Whitetail Family Nudist Community, a resort that caters to all those that feel most comfortable in their birthday suit. So in that context, naked church seems downright pedestrian. I just hope they hand out extra napkins at the potluck. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.